Yes. Now we'll discuss about the motor fibers passing through the internal capsule. Motor fibers are basically corticopontine fibers. Some other fibers are corticothalamic fibers, corticorubral fibers, corticoreticular fibers. So we'll discuss here. This is anterior limb. Here corticopontine fibers from frontal lobe. So these are known as fronto, this area and this area here. Frontopontine fibers. These are frontopontine fibers. These are corticopontine fibers which arise from the frontal lobe, known as frontopontine fiber, passes through the anterior limb. From genu, here the fibers are corticonuclear fiber. Corticonuclear fiber. And from posterior limb, which are the corticospinal fibers. The corticospinal fibers. This is for the head and neck region. This is for trunk and upper limb. This is for this corticospinal fiber for the lower limb. And also here you can see this is corticorubral fiber. Corticorubral fiber. Here also corticoreticular fiber. Corticorubral, corticoreticular, corticonigral fibers. So these fibers lie here in posterior limb. And here you can see this is rectolentiform part. Here corticopontine fibers are from the cortex. These are area of the cortex is occipital lobe and parietal lobe. So occipitopontine fiber passes and also parietopontine fibers. Occipitopontine and parietopontine fibers passes like this. And here temporopontine and parietopontine fibers passes. So these are motor fibers in anterior limb, frontopontine fibers in genu, corticonuclear fibers in posterior limb, corticospinal fibers for head neck, for trunk and upper limb, for lower limb, and corticorubral, corticoreticular, corticonigral fibers here and here. This is temporopontine, parietopontine fibers and occipitopontine and parietopontine fibers. So these are the motor fibers passing through internal capsule. Thank you.